le cuffie.
Posso io?
Ok, eat the you are the best. Santo San Paolo. Ok. With the Namche.
Yes.
Hi, Santo.
Yes.
Hi, Bia.
Thank you.
Hi.
Now we are in Namche Bazaar, which is 3,450 meters.
Okay.
And tomorrow morning, from the hotel, we have already nice view to the left.
Okay.
Tomorrow morning, we go to Mount Everest.
Oh yeah, I want to buy a cap with his yeah, uno stupa. Questo è Paolino, vabbè. Santo.
It's a very, very beautiful place. From here we can see Mount Everest right there. It's a little bit cloudy today, but this is Tangmoche Monastery where about 40 monks used to live there. This is the trail going up to Tangmoche today.
Jarim, how are you feeling?
I feel like I'm on top of Everest. I couldn't have gone here without safe holiday adventures.
Santosh!
Thank you. Thank you, Santosh.
Thank you.
Awesome partners.
What about you, Joe?
Oh, I can't wait to come back.
Thank you, thank
safe
you.
Safe holiday adventures.
Thank you so much, guys. It's all our, all your support.
Check it out.
So hey, little girl, Marianne, how are you?
I'm so good. Thank you so much.
I'm really happy to bring you all here in base camp. Thank you so much for your support and thank you. I'll see you someday again. Yeah, finally after 7 days we are here in base camp, Everest base camp. And there's my two porter. They are really nice all the time. They were just supporting to our group from Australia. And there are a pair of flags and there's my friend Joel, he's a nice guy, Jorim, Marianne, Daniel, and a few others. There's so many beautiful mountains around. and I'm very happy to bring all of them to base camp.